Shanon, all the way from Northern Ireland, you've had a bit of a nightmare journey, but your piece certainly looks stunning. Tell us how you thought of this Mohican idea.
I based mine on the wildlife of Brazil. So I've done the mohawk to represent the feathers and stuff for the birds, and that's why I used the bright colours and the light things, and then that's why I've done the horns as well to represent the wild.
It's a wonderful piece. Did it fit in your suitcase?
No. I done it all from scratch, so the frame fitted in a suitcase just about, but we took it on a little suitcase and put it in the cabin, and then I done everything just the day before I arrived here, and got everything brought over in a van, so it wasn't too bad.
Wonderful. See the lengths these competitors go through. The UK based ones don't know how lucky they are. Theirs can just come in a van instead of a suitcase. Well done,
Shanon. Thank you very much.